fun ones where no one else has invented this.
It uses an Arduino, it is a computer. It also uses a relay.
This is a 9-volt battery, which closes this at the bottom.
The valve.
The valve at the bottom. I'm going to show you it working now.